was born, he was doing flips in the womb, and he got the umbilical cord wrapped around his neck. And this is really true. He couldn't get out because he'd done so many flips, he'd sort of trapped himself in there.
Sort of like now. A lot, and it's a really interesting time to be skiing, that's for sure. All this new freestyle stuff has just like opened so many doors for everybody. I admire the people that are, you know, doing the newest, coolest thing, like just inventing something new, for sure. Top of my head, like people like Seth and Mosley, you know, people who can kind of combine everything, really, you know, impress me. Like Seth, for example, came from a racing background. There was always a problem. It was never fine. There was always a Mosley, you know, is a freestyler, and they both kind of rip at everything. And I really admire the people that can kind of put the whole picture together. Still stealing, lost faith.